Hello, hello. I know I haven't been on in a while, but I just heard something from the Lord, and it's been resonating in my spirit for the last few days. The Lord said that He is coming, bringing aid to leaders, to pastors and leaders. I kept seeing the Lord showing me visions of Joshua's and Jonathan's. And the Lord said that whenever He's getting ready to raise up somebody or position people or pastors and leaders, He said that there is Jonathans that are there. There are Joshuas that are there. I want to encourage the pastors today because I know that we've heard about statistics where so many pastors leave the ministry in a month, in a week, but I want to encourage you to stay the course. Because God is literally sending people to help to walk with you. You must operate in a new level of discernment where you're not intimidated by who they are. Because the ones that God is going to send, it's going to be such a sense of relief for you because they're not going to try to take over, they're not going to do anything, but they're really going to be here to work with you and to operate with you and to help you to push you to that next level because God is raising up new leaders. Listen, He's raising up new leaders, but He's positioning new leaders inside of homes already. So don't get discouraged because God is sending you help. I also heard the Lord say that He's getting ready to birth many, many churches in the home. There's going to be many churches that are going to be birthed out of the home and they're going to do mighty exploits. God is raising up people in the marketplace that is getting ready to do something so phenomenal. Get ready for revival. Get ready for Oklahoma. There's going to be things that's going to be happening in the state of Oklahoma. Oklahoma is really in a position right now where God is going to get to start to use them, but they're going to go through some situations and some struggles. But in the process, God is raising up some generals in that area, almost like a prophetic conference or something that is going on there. And the generals that are in Oklahoma, God said to get ready to hear Him in a new way. He's literally going to get you into a new level of understanding and a new level of positioning. And He's raising up the generals from Oklahoma, that area, to start to migrate out and to teach people on another level. Whoever that is there, there's a few of you there that are really pushing the word of God in a mighty way, the prophets in Oklahoma. So I want to encourage you also to stay the course. I want to encourage the leaders to stay the course because God is sending you help. There is someone to hold up your arm. Please don't get discouraged in well-doing. But the Lord said, while He's sending you aid, He wants you to recognize what your season is right now. Don't go over and cross over into another season that you don't have authority into. That's in the body of Christ also. If God has called us to one thing, until we fulfill the first call on our life, we can't keep jumping and choosing what new call, what new mantle we want. We first have to be dismantled before you can get a new mantle. So, again, I'm not going to stay on here long, but I want to encourage leaders. I want to encourage pastors. I want to encourage you to know that you have help on the way. All you have to do is ask, and God is going to give you wisdom on who it is they are coming to aid you. Oklahoma, get ready for the revival to break out. Again, my name is Pastor Vanessa Young, and when the revival breaks out, let me know because I feel it in the spirit. So God bless all of you. Talk to you later.